May here. I am fabulously happy to share this challenge Rift Run with you guys. It is a huge achievement to get this done, and so cleanly too. My build hasn't changed for a while now for challenge rifts, and it has taken me more time to get them done due to not having any major upgrades the past few weeks. Nevertheless, I will still keep trying. One of the guys who watches this channel shared another build with me, which I will try and see if it is really better. Meanwhile, just enjoy the rest of the video, like and subscribe to join me on the Diablo Rift journey.